Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
to... It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires are so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer...
What the hell are you doing? You think we wouldn't hear you?
Help me! Escape in progress!
Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here, Wayne?
Did you kill your butler?
You're gonna die in here, Rich.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're mine.
On the ground. Now!
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
Line A, move!
These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Line A is a security wall surrounding us.
Wayne,
you're in line A.
Hey, Wayne, I hear penguins put a price on you.
You two can't
see. You're worth it.
Up here.
I hate you.
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list.
Smash him in the face!
Bang!
Move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy.
Close the door.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne?
Great.
There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Ah!
just the beginning.
Please, Wayne! Help me!
You're gonna die, you
know. Please!
You'll only have a face for the radio!
On your feet, Ryder.
I said get up.
Well, look who it is. Welcome to hell, Brucey boy.
Nighty night. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Get him!
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
I knew you were too chicken to face me!
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. Watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Arrive, sir.
Right on time. Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
You're gonna join Two-Face? You're gonna need to hit him harder!